गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड यू हैव स्पेंट योर पूजा हॉलीडेज इन अ वेल मैनर. एंड नाउ इट्स टाइम टू स्टडी. ऑलरेडी आई हैव फिनिश्ड द एक्सप्लेनेशन पोर्शन ऑफ टू स्टोरीज अबाउट फ्लाइंग, सेक्शन टू The Black Aeroplane. The second story explanation part is finished and now it's time for MCQ questions. So my dear students, I once again welcome you on this digital platform of learning. So you'll be enjoying this English class. So let's move on to multiple choice questions, The Black Aeroplane. Section 2 of two stories about flying. Okay. So, I'll move on to the first question. You need to keep your mouth shut. First question is, what was coming up in the east behind the pilot? The moon, the sun, the stars, all of the above. Last bench, you. पायलट के पीछे क्या आता हुआ दिखाई दे रहा था पूरब में? उसके पीछे में पूरब तरफ क्या आता हुआ दिखाई दे रहा था? Wait, one minute. Yes. The sun. Absolutely wrong. How can a sun come in the east behind the pilot when it was dark and cloudy? No, it may not be cloudy that time, but it was dark. Okay. Anyway, you have tried. Yes, Sonu Kumar. Just keep quiet. You have not listened to the lessons done by me. The moon. Yes, the moon is absolutely right. The moon was coming up in the east behind the pilot. Okay. Is it clear? Not clear? It's clear. Moon is the correct answer. The sun, the stars are absolutely wrong. Okay. Now come to the second question. It's time for the second question. I'll read out the question. I'll read out the options. Then you raise your hand. Okay. Which plane was the author flying? Dakota, Boeing 47, MiG 29, none of the above. Shubham, kabagal mein. Yes. I want to test those who are not raising their hands also. Okay. First, Dakota. Yes, you are right. Dakota, do you all agree with this answer? Dakota is the right answer because the pilot was flying the old Dakota aeroplane. Okay, DS-088. It's time for the third question. The third question, which country was the pilot flying over? Which country was the pilot flying over? Yes. Aditya ka pass mein jo hai, usko bulao. Yes, you. Come please. Which country was the pilot flying? The options are England, France, India, Italy. Do you all agree? Yeah. Yes, France is absolutely right. The pilot was flying over France that time. Okay. And he was going to England. Okay. It's right. Question number 4. Which country did the pilot belong to? ये पायलट जो थे, आई मीन ऑथर, कहां के रहने वाले थे? ये सुवाम मिलकर कम Which country does the pilot belong to? Do you all agree? England?
Yes,
England is the right answer. Actually, the writer hailed from England. He belonged to England. Okay? So he wanted to go to England to have the delicious English breakfast, and due to which he took the risk. Only to have with his family and to have the delicious English breakfast in the morning. So he took such a great risk. Okay? He might not have taken. Okay? One must not take such risks in life. Okay? How the author has taken. Move on to the fifth question, please. The fifth question is, what happened when the pilot had covered a distance of 150 kilometer from पेरिस? क्या हुआ जब ये पायलट 150 किलोमीटर पेरिस से दूर तय कर लिए थे, तो क्या हुआ? द ऑप्शन आर, ही सॉ अनदर प्लेन, अ स्ट्रॉन्ग विंड बिगैन टू ब्लो, ए हेवी रेन बिगैन टू फॉल, देयर वेर स्टॉर्म क्लाउड्स ऑल अराउंड. यस, यू कम. It will be better for you if you don't talk. So there were storm clouds all around. How many of you all agree with this answer? Raise your hand. Okay. And how many of you don't agree with this answer? All of you agree with this answer? Okay. You are absolutely right. There were storm clouds all around. Actually, if you see, it seems that a strong wind began to blow, a heavy rain began to fall. Okay? It's quite confusing. But the correct answer is there were storm clouds all around. Okay? So, he saw the stormy clouds when he was 150 kilometers away from Paris. And it became dark. Okay. Inside the clouds, next question, you see, how was everything? Clouds ke andar sab kuch kaisa lag raha tha? Yes, you come. Green, fresh, black, all of the above.
Black.
You are absolutely right, I think. Yes. You will agree?
Yes, sir.
Clouds ke andar is so natural hai. Green, fresh to nahi lagega cloud weather mein. पूरा एकदम सारे जगह ब्लैक ही सो जाता है, ब्लैक पूरा दिखाई देने लगता है. बारिश जब सडनली होने आने को होता है तो देखो किस प्रकार मौसम बदल जाता है, अंधेरा ही अंधेरा छा जाता है. इस प्रकार बेसिकली इन द क्लाउड्स, व्हेन ही वाज स्टक इन द क्लाउड्स, एवरीथिंग लुक्ड ब्लैक. ओके, मूव ऑन टू द सेवंथ क्वेश्चन. क्लियर? This is the seventh question. What happened as the plane entered the storm clouds? जैसे storm clouds में पहुंचा, storm clouds में घुसा, stormy clouds में ये plane, तो क्या हुआ? Okay? The compass was dead. The other instruments were suddenly dead. The aeroplane jumped and twisted in the air. All of the above. Do you all agree? All these things happened? The compass was dead. The other instruments were suddenly dead. This is true. The aeroplane jumped and twisted in the air. B number. How many of you say that D is all the answers are right? And who can give the right answer then? All of the above is right. How many of you say? And how many of you say the compass was dead? You have to prove it. Yes, prove it. You say, what is the reason? From there you say. How you can say that as the plane entered the storm clouds, the compass was only dead? Chalo. I will prove it. See, all of the above is correct. How it I can tell you? He found that in which direction he has to move. He wanted to find. At that time, he saw the compass and he saw that the compass was not working. It was totally dead. It was going round and round. Then the other instruments were suddenly dead. Okay. He found the aeroplane jumping and twisting in the air. So all the three can be correct. Okay. Can be correct. Okay. Because it will be correct because all the things happened that time. When he looked, after he found the compass dead, he found other instruments also were dead. And then he found that the aeroplane was jumping and twisting in the air. Okay. Aisa aisa ho raha tha. Now come on to the next question. Hey. When the author's plane was caught in the storm, who came to help him? Jab ye lekhak ka plane ye stormy weather mein phas gaya tha, aandhi tufaan mein phas gaya tha, to usko madad karne kaun aaya? Yes, last bench. The options, you see, another airplane, a helicopter, a god, all of the above. Another airplane is absolutely correct. You all agree? So we must move on to the next question. Question number 9. How did the author follow the strange airplane? Ye jo writer hai, ये विचित्र प्रकार का जो प्लेन था उसको किस प्रकार उसका पीछा किया? ठीक है. नंबर ए लाइक अ डिसिप्लिन सोल्जर, नंबर बी लाइक एन ओबीडियंट बॉय, नंबर सी लाइक अ मिस्चीवियस बॉय, नंबर डी ऑल ऑफ द अबव. यू कम. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू एग्री विथ नंबर सी, mischievous boy? How can he act so wisely? A mischievous boy cannot act so wisely. So an ideal boy, then ideal person only can act wisely. Anybody else? This is wrong. So like an obedient boy is absolutely right. Option B is the correct answer. Okay. Now come to question number 10. What made the pilot frighten again while following this strange aeroplane? Ye jo pilot tha, ye kyun bhayabhit ho gaya? Fir se. Jab strange aeroplane, jo dusra jo aparichit, jo aeroplane ko follow kar raha tha, uska picha kar raha tha, to वो क्यों डर गया? क्या कारण से डर गया? सी द ऑप्शंस. द डेंसिटी ऑफ द स्टोन, द टेक्निकल प्रॉब्लम इन द इंजन, द शॉर्टेज ऑफ फ्यूल, ऑल ऑफ द अबव. एनीबडी फ्रॉम दिस साइड? यस, यू कम. यस, ऑप्शन सी, द शॉर्टेज ऑफ फ्यूल. I hope you all agree with this answer.
Yes, sir.
Okay. The shortage of fuel made the pilot frightened again. Okay. While following the strange aeroplane. So it's clear? Now come to 11th question. Okay. What did the pilot notice when he was safe at the airport? What did the pilot notice when he was safe at the airport? Pilot ने क्या देखा जब अपने आप को सुरक्षित पाया, तो कहां वो ध्यान दिया, उसका ध्यान कहां आकर्षित हुआ जब अपने आप को सुरक्षित पाया? कहां पर? एयरपोर्ट पर. द ऑप्शन आर द अदर प्लेन वॉज स्टिल इन द स्काई वॉज एम्प्टी, द अदर प्लेन वॉज फॉलोइंग हिम, नन ऑफ द अबव. बहुत बुरा दंड मिलेगा, मैं बोल दे रहा हूं. So, anybody from that side? Yes, Aditya. The sky was empty. Do you all agree with this answer?
Yes,
sir. Yes. What did you notice? The sky was empty. There was no other plane in the sky. Okay? So this is the correct answer. Okay? Question number 12. What was the advice of Paris Control? Paris Control ka kya advice tha? You see the options. Turn to 12 degrees east. Turn to 12 degrees west. Turn to 12 degrees south. Turn to 12 degrees north. Okay. Do you all agree?
Yes, sir.
How many of you agree? 12 degrees east, only you. What is the right? Who can give the right answer? Yes, Aditya, come. Yes, turn to 12 degrees west is the correct answer. Actually, the Paris control, he got a message from the Paris control that he could hear Dakota DS-088. He just instructed to turn his plane to 12 degrees west. Okay? Do you all agree?
Yes, sir.
Move on to the next slide. Question number 13. How many fuel tanks were there in the plane DS-088? How many fuel tanks were there? How many fuel tanks were there? Why others are not raising their hand? Yes, you are now. Come. Abhinav. Two, do you all agree? There were two fuel tanks in the plane DS-088. It's absolutely right. He is absolutely right. Now move on to the next question. Question number 14. Did Paris control hear the pilot the second time he called? क्या Paris control ने pilot का आवाज सुन पाया दूसरी बार जब वो call किया अपने wireless से, अपने radio से दूसरी बार जब call किया? Okay? The options are yes, no, maybe, not no. You come. And the other last five questions, six questions, the girls will reply. Yes, Paris control could not hear the pilot the second time he called. At that time, actually the radio was not working. Okay. हम लोग किस प्रकार नेटवर्क कभी कभी फेल हो जाता है तो क्या होता है, मोबाइल फोन सेल फोन बंद हो जाता है, कट जाता है. इसी प्रकार सिग्नल की कमी कारण उस वक्त वायरलेस हुआ करता था जब ये मोबाइल फोन डिडंट कम इन टू यूज, वायरलेस हुआ करता था जिसको रेडियो भी बोला जाता था, ठीक है। कम टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, हु इज द ऑथर ऑफ द लेसन द ब्लैक एरोप्लेन। द ऑप्शंस आर हियर सिंथिया मॉस, फ्रेडरिक फोर्सेथ, कोफी अनान, लियम ओ फ्लेहर्टी। यस फ्रॉम द गर्ल्स कम, यू मस्ट रिमेंबर इट, जस्ट कीप क्वाइट। सो डू यू ऑल एग्री? सो फ्रेडरिक फोर्सेथ ऑप्शन बी इज द राइट आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 रिगार्डिंग द ऑथर ऑफ द लेसन ऑफ द ब्लैक एरोप्लेन। नाउ इट्स टाइम टू मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन 16। द टाइटल ब्लैक एरोप्लेन इज बेस्ड ऑन, ये जो टाइटल है ब्लैक एरोप्लेन किस पर आधारित है? द ऑप्शंस आर द एरोप्लेन दैट हेल्प द पायलट, द पायलट्स एरोप्लेन, एरोप्लेन द स्टॉर्मी स्काई, नन ऑफ द अबव। सोनू कुमार आ जाओ, लेट हिम सी। द टाइटल ब्लैक एरोप्लेन इज बेस्ड ऑन द एरोप्लेन दैट हेल्प द पायलट, डू यू ऑल एग्री? अच्छा किसको मैं नहीं बुलाया हूं? यस यू कम गिव द राइट आंसर प्लीज, दिस आंसर इज रॉन्ग। द टाइटल ब्लैक एरोप्लेन इज बेस्ड ऑन ऑप्शन सी एरोप्लेन द स्टॉर्मी स्काई। हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू एग्री? नो, व्हाट इज द राइट आंसर? बी द पायलट्स एरोप्लेन। व्हाई? व्हाई? इफ यू से बी यू हैव टू गिव रीजन। ऑप्शन सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर, द एरोप्लेन वॉज स्टक इन द स्टॉर्मी स्काई, ओके, एंड द ब्लैक एरोप्लेन इज बेस्ड ऑन द एरोप्लेन स्टक इन द स्टॉर्मी स्काई, ओके, दैट्स वाई एरोप्लेन इन द स्टॉर्मी स्काई इज द करेक्ट आंसर। द एरोप्लेन दैट हैज द पायलट, now you take aeroplane in the stormy sky, I had gone through this question, okay, and the correct answer is aeroplane in the stormy sky, okay. How can you say the aeroplane that helps the pilot, that also to somewhat it comes, okay, to somewhat it comes, okay, to somewhat it comes, but the best answer is aeroplane in the stormy sky, because you can see the situation of the weather, okay. So now move on to the next slide, the pilot was flying from dash to dash, kaun answer nahi diya hai pehle, kaun nahi aaya hai? Yes come, the pilot was flying from dash to dash, from France to England. C is right? C is absolutely right. So option B is the correct answer. Somewhere you will find the answers are maybe a bit confusing, okay, we will see to it, don't worry about that, okay, we will see to it, okay. The pilot was flying from France to England, okay. Option B is correct. Question 18. What was the pilot looking forward to? उसकी क्या इच्छा थी? What was he thinking of doing? What was he thinking of? His flight, further flight. Okay. Options are to reach his destination, to meet his family, his holiday, both 2 and 3. Rakhi. Come please. Portlo. If you have any doubt, you can read the question. What was the pilot looking forward? Kya soch raha tha baithe hue plane mein? Is this answer complete? Is this answer complete? Okay. Come. Do you all agree?
Yes,
yes. To some extent, if we see, I am just proving it. To some extent, it looks like that to meet his family. He has that anxiousness. In him. Utsukta thi. Usse parivar se pehle milne ki. Ye baat sahi hai. Lekin yahan holiday ki bhi baat thi. वो हॉलीडे मनाने जा रहा था अपने परिवार के साथ, इसलिए बी एंड सी, हाँ, बोथ 2 and 3, बी एंड सी आर करेक्ट आंसर्स. ओके, डोंट गेट कंफ्यूज्ड. ओके, बोथ बी एंड सी आर करेक्ट आंसर्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 19. विच कंट्रोल स्टेशन डिड यू कॉन्टैक्ट ऑन हिज वे? कौन सा कंट्रोल टावर, कंट्रोल स्टेशन वो कॉन्टैक्ट करना चाहा? कौन? पायलट या राइटर? पेरिस, इंडिया, इंग्लैंड? नन ऑफ द अबव. ए, वन मिनट. आदित्य, यू कम. व्हिच कंट्रोल स्टेशन डिड ही कॉन्टैक्ट इन ऑन हिज वे? Do you all think it's right?
Yes, sir.
It's absolutely right. Option A, Paris, is absolutely right. Okay. So, the pilot, he contacted Paris on his way. Okay. He contacted Paris because he was flying over France. Okay. And while flying over France, in the midway, Paris came in the midway. Okay. And he was flying over Paris. And he contacted Paris control tower, control center. Last question, what risk did the pilot take? Flying back to Paris, missing the breakfast desired, he took no risk, flying his old Dakota straight into the storm. Yes. Do you all agree?
Yes,
option D is the correct answer. What risk did the pilot take? He took the risk of flying his old Dakota straight into the storm because he wanted to reach his destination and he wanted to meet his family. He wanted to go to his native place and he wanted to meet his family. He wanted to have that delicious English breakfast over there. All this anxiousness just made him to take this हाई रिस्क. ओके, इसी कारण वो इतना बड़ा रिस्क ले लिया, नहीं तो कोई कहीं कदम आगे रखने से पहले कोई सोचेगा. मानो सांप घेर के रखा है तुमको, पतला सा रास्ता है, एक गली है, एक सांप हट नहीं रहा है, जहरीला सांप है. अब तुमने ठान लिया है, तुम्हारे पास कुछ मानने को भी नहीं है सांप को. तुमने ठान लिया है कि मुझे जाना है, तो तुम रिस्क ले सकते हो. लेकिन रिस्क लोगे ऐसा नहीं कि तुम्हारा जिंदगी डेंजर में पड़ जाए. हो सकता है ऐसे भी सांप हो जो कि एक आदमी से नहीं मरे, एक आदमी के लिए बहुत मुश्किल हो. बड़े बड़े सांप होते हैं जो कि 2-3 आदमी लग जाते हैं उसको मारने के लिए, 4-5-10 आदमी भी दिखाई देते हैं. एक मैं एग्जाम्पल दिया तो तुम उसे सोचोगे क्या करें, लौट जाए कि बस रिस्क लें, ठीक है, उसको पार करके उसको उछल जाने का या घास से हटा देने का. ये बहुत सोच समझ के करना होगा ना, मृत्यु भी सामने आ सकता है, ठीक है. सो इस पायलट के साथ भी ऐसा ही था, इस ऑथर के साथ कि ये भी आगे का नहीं सोचा कि फ्यूल खत्म हो जाता तो प्लेन क्रैश हो सकता था, इसने कुछ नहीं सोचा। ठीक है, तो एक सबक मिला इस लेसन से। क्या सबक मिला? यू मस्ट लुक बिफोर यू लीप। यू माइट हैव हर्ड दिस प्रोवर्ब, लुक बिफोर यू लीप। कोई भी कार्य करने से पहले उसके बारे में सोचना चाहिए, तब कदम आगे बढ़ाना चाहिए। लेकिन यहां देखे पायलट ने कुछ बिना सोचे समझे रिस्क ले लिया, उसकी उत्सुकता उसको रिस्क लेने पर मजबूर कर दी। सो दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। आई विल बी मूविंग टू इंग्लिश ग्रामर इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास।